McMaster Engineering is a community that pivots. Our students, faculty, and staff are quick to embrace change and meet new challenges. No challenge has been greater than COVID-19. Recently, McMaster University made the difficult decision to hold the entire fall term online following the guidance of public health officials to ensure the health and well-being of our community. We know that this announcement will raise a lot of questions among our applicants, current students, their families, and even beyond. We hope to address all of your questions in the coming weeks. But I can say with confidence that we will be ready for the fall. How? By putting students, faculty, staff, and our community first. Our professors and instructors are working with experts in teaching and learning to ensure students have the best possible virtual educational experience. This August, we're running a new online preparatory program for incoming students, Ember. The Engineering Mentorship and Bridging Education Resource Program is designed to set first-year students up for academic success. We will find innovative ways to give students experiential learning opportunities. This summer, we are launching a virtual hackathon for change to address COVID-19 challenges in Hamilton through our Mac Changes program. We've already turned our summer research program into a virtual format. We've successfully pivoted our research enterprise. Within weeks, we launched new research in support of creating improved masks for healthcare workers and created testing sites for personal protective gear. We've changed our student services. The university is committed to helping first-year students transition by offering a special virtual support program called Archway. Within engineering, our academic advisors and co-op team are ready to continue to support all students virtually throughout their educational experience and in their career. We understand and empathize that these past few months have been challenging and filled with uncertainty for all of you. But you can be certain that we are doing our best to make the 2020-21 year the best it can be for you.